गुड मॉर्निंग। सोलार रेडिएशन मेजरमेंट इज माई टॉपिक। कम लेट्स सी अबाउट सोलार रेडिएशन मेजरमेंट। द अमाउंट ऑफ सोलार रेडिएशन ऑन द अर्थ सर्फेस कैन बी मेजर्ड बाई इंस्ट्रूमेंटली। दिस मेजरमेंट आर इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज विच प्रोवाइड अ बैकग्राउंड सोलार डेटा फॉर बैकग्राउंड सोलार एनर्जी कन्वर्शन एप्लीकेशन। There are two type of instrument are basically used for resource, so for measuring the solar radiation. What is pyrohalometer and pyranometer? First we see about a pyranometer. It is a type of instrument active meter used for measuring a solar radiant on a plane surface, and it is designed to measure the solar radiation flux density from the hemisphere above the within the wavelength range of 0.3 micrometer to 3 micrometer. Actometer is an instrument for measuring the intensity of a radiation, especially the ultraviolet radiation. Irradium, the flux of radiant energy per unit area. Pyranometer, we can see briefly about a pyranometer by seeing the application. It is also an instrument which observes the direct beam solar irradiant. Now we see about how these instruments are used for measuring the different quality. First, measuring of direct radiation using pyranometer, and measuring of global radiant using the pyranometer, and measuring of diffusion radiation, measuring of sunshine. First, measuring of a direct radiation using pyranometer. There is a sun tracker which fixed at the bottom. In this type, the sunlight is entered through the instrument to the window, and it is directed on the thermocouple, which convey the heat to an electrical signal that can be recorded. This signal of voltage is computed via the formula to measure the watts per square meter. In this, we have the black absorbing coating which absorbs the dark light, and then it have a thermocouple, which means the two different metal were jointed at the two side, or which is welded at the two side. With the difference between when the different heat is present at the two side, it will produce some voltage, and that voltage is measured by using this formula. The direct solar radiation is measured. The total direct isolation, DIRTOT, for a given location, the sum of a isolation, DIR angle, and alpha degree for a sum of mass sector. As isolation is the amount of solar radiation reaching a given area. The measurement of global radiation using pyranometer. It is calculated as the sum of direct total, DRT total, and diffusion total radiation of all the sun map and the sky map sector respectively. Global total is equal to direct total plus diffusion total. It is also the same pyranometer is used, but the same reading also taken, but the calculation may be different. The diffusion reading is taken at the measurement of diffusion radiation. Diffusion solar radiation is measured by using the pyranometer that is equipped with a narrow sunshade ring with the axis parallel to the electrostatic. The pyranometer is instrument used for measuring the long wave radiation, either the tesseract or atmosphere. The ratio of incident of the surface at angle of irradiant of horizontal surface is by using this formula 1 plus cos alpha by 2 equal to cos 2 alpha by 2. If it is in the inclined plane, then the formula likely change to 1 plus cos alpha for diffusion radiation equation factor for a direct radiation. Measurement of sunshine. It is used for measuring either the campus to a sunshine recorder or a modern sunshine sensor. A pyranometer is used for measuring global radiation. which has a unit of kilowatt hour per meter square. It is a device that records the amount of sunshine at a given location. According to the WMO, World Meteorological Organization, the sunset duration during the event period is defined as the sub-period for which the direct solar radiant excess amount for 120 W per meter cube. Thank you.